My name is Christine. I'm from Germany, origin from Latvia. I came to India for Ayurveda, yoga and spirituality. So yoga, when I was first time in India, I already did in Mumbai. And I also tried Ayurveda in Rishikesh. Now I wanted to do origin from Ayurvedic Panchkarma. So I came to Kerala. Kerala is the mother of Ayurveda. And this is Ayurjiva. And I came here because of Ayurveda to try different treatments. And that's how I met Dr. Shamsuddin. I want to tell a little bit about Dr. Shamsuddin. I really like his approach to a guest, to a patient. He is doing a special needs for you, anything you need. He's coming every day and asking, how am I doing? He's really caring about how you feel every day. Ayurjiva provides different facilities, a different accommodation, like villas. There are different kinds of villas as well, like with two bedrooms, one bedroom. They provide also apartments. All of these facilities are with kitchen and AC rooms. Ayurjiva is also special, which actually gives you so many opportunities of treatments. So many different kinds of treatments, like acupressure, acupuncture, Ayurveda treatments, of course, naturopathy, reflection, feet reflection. These are things, just a few of them, which I mention here. After having an accident, you also can come to this place, to Ayurjiva, because they also have facilities for these kind of people. Even if you are in a wheelchair, you have a rehabilitation room and they will help you to rejuvenate again. When I came to Ayurjiva, I had a big allergic reactions. So different treatments that I get here is different massages, feet reflection, nose massage, which is a nasya. They are putting specific medicine in my nose and doing the sinus massage in the same time. I would say all these treatments I really like, especially the therapists. They are really well educated professionals. So I forgot the name of this specific treatment, but where you put the oil on your forehead about 45 minutes. It's difficult to lay down so long, but the way they are doing this is so calming. This calms my pitta. I wanted to mention a little bit about food. They are trying to meet exactly your needs. Whatever you like and whatever is allowed through Ayurveda, they will try to meet exactly the point. Here we are at yoga hall as well as a physio hall, so you can call whatever you like, however you like it. Either you want to do yoga, which I do here. Environment over here is so beautiful, it is so green and so calm.